did it. I opened up another dream.
May 1923, Monday. All okay, ready for delivery. Maintenance, oil pump must be serviced. Any tampering causes large spills unless properly forestalled. Tuesday.
I need the key. Locked. Now, what's this? Break this, I just need something to hit it with. Thank you. There has to be a way to get to the other side. Don't look down. It's the hateful mound Jeremy mentioned in his book. Jeremy, you dropped your...
Mrs. Marcus?
Get off of me!
What are you doing here?
Trying to find my uncle.
Jeremy is your uncle?
Could you please? Thank you. And it's Miss Hartwood.
You don't remember me?
I remember you, Mr. Bois. I met your brother, Baptiste, earlier.
I suppose he hadn't found Jeremy either then. We spread out to find him.
Can I have this? I'm trying to get to Tarawea.
Fine, believe the rest. I just want Jeremy to come looking. We have to leave before it comes inside.
What? Where?
Come quick!
God damn my soul. I'm back at Dorsetto.
Reflections on the Power of the Verb in Certain Texts by Juan Luis Jorge. To act is in itself divine. Even the slightest movement of our hand is evidence of our soul in motion. Yet our free will is so easily overwhelmed by the dullness of everyday life.
It's wet shut. It worked.
The Barlow lens. Instructions. To double the magnification of your telescope, simply fit this Barlow lens to your instrument. Then operate the fine tuners to adjust the distance between your lenses. This is easily done while looking through your eye.
I don't have everything I need.
The lone and the lost walk a land of... The lone and the lost walk a land of fear. When there is nothing you recognize, or no one to trust, you prepare for the worst. Something is coming, and you best be ready. Take the gun in the parlor. Give them hell.
What's this? It's wet shut. It worked. I need the key.
Do you teach piano as well?
Huh?
You're a governess. Did you teach those clawing Casino kids how to play the piano?
How do you know about that?
Just because grown-ups don't notice children doesn't mean we don't notice you.
Yes, I taught them some piano.
Are you any good at it?
Not good enough to play a broken one.
It fell from the attic, brought half the ceiling down.
It was Jeremy's fault, wasn't it?
Nobody knows what happened, but you're not wrong.
Doing?
I'm gonna go now. See you around.
As the world moved into the new decade, America was spiraling into a maelstrom of debt, drought, and death. It was called the Great Depression, and ruined many families. It was a fitting name, for poverty also breeds madness through desperation. Jeremy was, of course, no such victim, for he already witnessed the darkness within. He knew the shadow that stood on his threshold very well. It wasn't new. It was something that had always been with him.
Ugh. There's more of that unsettling rot.
On the common place of evil, there lies virtue and stark irreverence, careless thoughts of luminous indifference. But blame not the beast we once were, which science...
Come on, Grace. I'm too tired for games. I'll even let you play with my jackknife. Oh, good evening. You haven't seen a little girl by any chance, have you?
I don't think so.
You would have known if you did. The only kid crazy enough to be in this place.
She's not in her room, then?
That would be a first. Always running around causing trouble. She's very hard to pin down, that one. You want a sip?
I'm good, thank you.
Well, I should be going then. Unless there's anything you need from me.
I just want to find my uncle before anything happens to him.
Oh, don't worry, miss. He'll show up. He is much too lily-livered to kill himself.
Why would he?
It's his greatest ambition, didn't you know? Take care now.
There's something missing. So this is Grace's room. Cute.
Don't you worry, Grace. Go play your game, bleat and bellow with the others. I won't be jealous. There will be more masquerades. However, I would love it if you would finish my mask for the feast. With love, Ruth.
This must be the great Cassandra Beauregard's room. I'm not sure what I expected.
Miss Beauregard, I picked up your medicine at the post office today. As you understand, it needs to be administered by the orderlies for your safety. I have put the box in Lottie's room for now, and I'm sure she will find you as soon as possible.
Maybe something more extravagant? What's that? Thank you. Let's write this down. I think I've seen this somewhere. I can't leave. I need to find Jeremy. Ugh. What's that stain? Looks like some kind of rot.